gives considerable attention to this human ecology, but he gets it 60-70% right. But Pope Francis gets 80% right. But so far it is under the maybe. Human ecology is very, very brand new. In a secular world it's 100 years old, but here in religious level it's very brand new. So what is human ecology? It's nothing, our relationship with nature. Human ecology, Pope says, you yourself is an ecosystem. Every person is an ecosystem. Every ecosystem has producers, consumers, and decomposers. Every ecosystem. Also you have producing stuff, consuming stuff, and decomposing stuff. And now, Pope says, you have more resources than the outer world. That is the macrocosm, outer world. You are the microcosm of the macrocosm. In other words, you are the earth. So in Indian science, there is one equation, Tirumula puts it beautifully, Andam Pindam. Andam means outer world, macrocosm. Pindam means microcosm, you. Actually, Tirumula says, Andathirillathu Andathirillai. In other words, what you find in macrocosm, that is what you find within yourself. What you don't find in the macrocosm, you will never find in your body. In other words, 75% is water on the surface of the earth. Your body has 75%. It's a reflection, exactly. Water. 3.5 salt.